We always do that stuff. We got representation. We got the whole team waiting over here. We're about to get ready to deploy onto the next battle, and can't remember the happy dance while we're waiting for our final freaking compatriot here. We gotta get the whole team. We're waiting for Mr. Who is it? Mr. Stepper is over there. I think he's selecting something. So, but anyways, as we get ready to advance onto the next fight. Actually, what fight? What mission is this? Oh, the ice one. Okay, we can do this. I know that. I played this one. So, all right, that's it. Let's make it happen. Prepare yourself, because we're gonna give a bad day to this individual. I'm being sick. I'm all boogered up right now. Not cool. Gosh. All right. I have to get ready. We're gonna kick butt, and I'll have my din after this. I'm really hungry. And yeah, so it's gonna be magical. Burn, take that, you stupid bat thing. And actually, you look like a little dragon. I like your dragons. So, alright, let me deal with the minions. The minions always get pretty heavily. And they go, bad thing! Bad baby! What the heck? Whoa! That's cool. I forgot you can actually throw grenades. Yo, grenade time! I'll spam! Keep chucking out grenades. You can throw as many as you want. And now they do blow up. You also can shoot the grenades while they're midair. So you can go like that, and you go bam. Throw it and then shoot it. So it depends on. You have to kind of time it right. But you can't actually. You actually can. There you go. That's pretty cool. You see how you can throw it and then you go bam. Depends on the ammo that you use. The snake bit. Oh no, it's the snake bit. I'm gonna go change my ammo here. Let's put explosives. Explosives are always the best one, especially doing that little combination attack. It does a pretty interesting job on, especially taking on these enemies. And hey, see that? Oh yeah. Go ahead and do that. Build a rhythm for that thing. I'm not used to using these little big grenades. There you go. Oh gosh, I'm directly in front of those stars. Go bombardier mode. What'll be the artillery? Oh, actually, he's using the delay attack. Oh, that's perfect. Hold on, use the delay. Hold on. I got it. I got this. Hold on. What the hell? How do I get rid of my bullets here? Yeah, you got to delay it. Because the thing is, when he's using the ABS, is it perfect? The ABS combined with the delay is really good. I'll just try out some of the other bullets and stuff. It's always fun to use the other content that you have. And it does an interesting job at that. So when I try to take advantage of our, it's time for the unlimited marshmallow bullets. Yeah, we're going to try to represent. Now this loadout again doesn't have as many the unlimited marshmallow bullets. My other loadout does, but this one can dish out a lot. It's really not as much as my other loadouts, but this one's still pretty good. I have some that are like very spam loadouts, but we try to do what we can. Now actually, you know what? I just noticed one thing. I haven't been using my skills. This guy's almost done, but it's all good. So let's go ahead and try to finish him off. And let's go ahead and activate that. We're gonna jump over here, do that attack. Gonna wreck him and come up and we'll cut some nice slices of sushi. And we're gonna serve him for everybody to eat, because it's din-din time. We gotta eat, man. We're gonna have nice, fresh Oni. It's gonna be served for us for the greater good. Congratulations to all of you guys for making it this far and celebrating and defeating this snake witch woman. And we managed to make it happen. We survived. Look at this. We're all here, all fantastic legs. You gotta represent, man. It's Team Geek Good. Team Geek Good. You gotta be Team Geek Good. So, yeah, these guys are awesome, man. Very cool individuals, man. Always got to represent everybody. And we should be heading now back to the hub. And once again, thank you to all of you guys who have been playing with us here on the Tokyo 2. We're gonna return right now. It's currently 36 minutes after the hour. That was way for round 3. It is time for me to get ready to eat because I am very hungry. I need nourishment after all. So, you know, the human being out there, I wish I was